Corey, what should be the game plan in this type of match?
A plan should be in place to isolate and eliminate the most dominant force in the match, and then the remaining three competitors do battle until they're the winner.
It makes sense to create a three-on-one situation, but be careful if that superstar finds their way back into the match. They will be out for retribution.
Remember the rules of this matchup. The first superstar to gain pinfall or submission will pick up the victory. You know, I have to ask Corey, how much of an actual strategy is there in a no disqualification match?
Honestly, it depends on the superstar's mindset. Some just want to get through. Others want to inflict as much damage as possible. Some just go with the flow. Know which mindset you have before the match and stick to it.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Got the single arm underhook. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Oh, snake eyes caving in their face.
Returning to the ring now. Tree of woe.
Ripcord lariat.
Just muscling up their opponent into the gut wrench. Trampling the opposition.
Great counter.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
He steps foot in the ring again. And what sits there and just tossed their opponent. Knee right to the gut. What a shot.
Here comes the storm!
Bang!
Goldberg's down
truly stunning performance to win this fatal four-way match.
All four of these men were prepared for a hard-fought match, and that is exactly what they delivered.